French crafted gin. We're very proud to put this new gin on the market because it's a very beautiful gin. But the product is also perfect.
So yeah, it's a very fruity, you know, gin. People in Kenya are usually very dry, like herbal and kind of sugar. This is fresh, it's not with grapefruit, lemon. It's even on its own. It's so interesting, of course.
No, it's very good. This is for growing, so it's a new thing. Right?
I mean, it's just like that, like temperature.
Room temperature, but a bit chilly. So I'll tell you more about it. Flavor, you feel a bit of chili, a lot of chili flavors, and also a bit of elderflower flavors, a bit of citrus, also some of the botanical.
You can also make some beautiful cocktail with, for example, elderflower, and you mix with a crafted tonic.
So being a few cocktails, the people, it's a lot of elderflower. But this is also a really good one.
And then you also have one.
So, try one of these.
What other people are using? Is in Jamaica, no?
No, it's a veteran. Yeah, a veteran also imported from France. And this is a product that we bring in also.
The gin that you can actually get. So get your bottle drink quality gin. That's what we're trying to do.